Hallelujah, hallelujah. Kol ha'neshama tehalleluya. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
Down in the valley, oh, I am a vision and I can see clearly if anybody asks you who I am. Just stand up tall, look them in the face and say, I'm that star up in the sky, I'm that mountain peak up high. Hey, I made it, I'm the world's greatest. And I'm that little bit of hope when my back's against the ropes. I can feel it, I'm the world's greatest. I am a giant, I am an eagle, oh, I am a lion down in the jungle. I am a marching band, I am the people, oh, I am a
film. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. To be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today.
'Cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless
from the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say, to be an American, where at least I know I'm free, and I won't forget the men who died.
In a tapestry, though its color brightly shine, can never see its purpose in the pattern of the grand design. And the stone that sits on the very top of the mountain's mighty face, does it think it's more important than the stones that form the base? So how can you see what your life is worth or where your value lies? You can never see through the eyes of man. You must look at your life, look at your life through heaven's eye.
Alright, so my favorite part of the style is definitely working together as a team in all parts of biking and cooking and, you know, building the tents, and it was just really amazing to work together as one big team, so yeah.
Okay, my favorite part of the style was the teamwork and also the hummus.
The views from the backpacking. Backpacking is hard, but it's definitely worth it.
If a man lose everything he owns, has he truly lost his worth? Or is it the beginning of a new and brighter birth? So how do you measure the worth of a man in wealth or strength or size? In how much he gained or how much he gave? The answer will come, the answer will come to him who tries to look at his life through heaven's eyes. And that's why we share all we have with you, though there's little to be found. When all you've got is nothing, there's a lot to go around. No life can escape being blown about by the winds of change and chance. And no, you never know all the steps. You must learn to join the dance. You must learn to join the dance. Look at your life. Look at your life through heaven's
Yai na 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 na